In this video, we have to find the value of 1 by 1 cube plus 1 plus 2 by 1 cube plus 2 cube plus up to 1 plus 2 plus up to 2023 by 1 cube plus 2 cube plus up to 2023 cube. So the first term is 1 by 1 cube, second term is 1 plus 2 by 1 cube plus 2 cube. So the nth term Tn will be equal to 1 plus 2 plus up to n by 1 cube plus 2 cube plus up to n cube. And Tn is equal to sum of natural number from 1 to n will be n times n plus 1 by 2 by and sum of cube of natural number from 1 to n will be n times n plus 1 by 2 whole square. And 1 n times n plus 1 by 2 will get cancelled. So Tn is equal to 1 by n times n plus 1 by 2, and Tn is equal to 2 by n times n plus 1. So Sn will be equal to summation from n is equal to 1 to 2023, n is equal to 1 to 2023 of Tn, and Sn is equal to summation from n is equal to 1 to 2023 of Tn is 2 by n times n plus 1, and Sn is equal to 2 times summation n is equal to 1 to 2023 of 1 by n times n plus 1. And Sn is equal to 2 times summation from n is equal to 1 to 2023, and 1 is n plus 1 minus n by n times n plus 1, and Sn is equal to 2 times summation n is equal to 1 to 2023 of n plus 1 by n times n plus 1 minus n by n times n plus 1, and Sn is equal to 2 times summation from n is equal to 1 to 2023 of n plus 1 by n times n plus 1 will be 1 by n minus n by n times n plus 1 will be 1 by n plus 1. So Sn is equal to 2 times, and when n is equal to 1, then this will be 1 by 1 minus 1 by 1 plus 1 is 2, plus when n is 2, then this will be 1 by 2 minus 1 by 3, plus, and when n is 2023, then this will be 1 by 2023 minus 1 by 2023 plus 1 will be 2024. And 1 by 2 will get cancelled. And in the same way, 1 by 3 will get cancelled. And 1 by 2023 will get cancelled. So Sn is equal to 2 times 1 by 1 is 1 minus 1 by 2024. And Sn is equal to 2 times 2024 minus 1 by 2024. And Sn is equal to 2 times 2023 by 2024. And 2 times 1012 is 2024. So Sn will be equal to 2023 by 1012. It is 2023 by 1012.